Continuing with the chapter expansions, let us understand some more example. Question is 10.1 whole cube. It is 10 plus 0.1 whole cube. The formula is a plus b whole cube. That is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Now, here the value of a is 10. Value of b is 0.1. a cube plus b cube plus 3 into a into b into a plus b. Now, cube of 10 is 1000. Cube of 0.1 is 0.001. Now, 3 into 10 into 0.1 is 3 only. 10 plus 0.1. Now, 1000 plus 0.001 plus 3 into 10 is 30. 3 into 0.1 is 0.3. When you add all this, you will get the answer 1030.301. Put it in the box. Now, next question is, if 2a minus b plus c equal to 0, then prove that 4a square minus b square plus c square plus 4ac equal to 0. Now, let us concentrate on what is given in the question. It is 2a minus b plus c equal to 0. First step is take this b to the other side. It will become 0 plus b. It should be 2a plus c equal to b. Now, in the question we require squares. So we will square in both sides. That is 2a plus c whole square is equal to b square. What is the 2a plus c whole square? A square plus b square plus 2 into a into b. It is 4a square plus c square plus 4ac equal to b square. Take this b square to this side. 4a square plus c square plus 4ac minus b square equal to 0. This is your required answer. Now, the last one is, question is, if a plus b plus 2c equal to 0, then prove that a cube plus b cube plus 8c cube is equal to 6abc. Now again concentrate on what is given in the question. Let us take 2c on right hand side. That is a plus b is equal to minus 2c. Now we require cubes. So cubing both sides. A plus b whole cube is equal to minus 2c whole cube. A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b is equal to minus 8c cube. Now, here I am substituting the value of a plus b, which is equal to minus 2c. Now it becomes a cube plus b cube plus 3ab. In place of a plus b, I am writing minus 2c. It is a cube plus b cube. 3 2s are 6. abc. I am taking this 8c to this side. Equal to 0. Now it is a cube plus b cube plus 8c cube. This 6abc, I am taking this to right hand side. It will become plus 6abc. Now this is your required answer. In the corresponding video, we will understand some more examples.